We are losing objective butter. We have lost objective butter. We are losing objective time.
Spot a trap.
We have taken objective butter.
Ah, oh, where's the...
We have lost objective Charlie.
Fuck. Hell.
How's your spawn there, Ease?
Good for now. Coming in hopper.
Good for now, but you've just gone flashing and I can't spawn on you.
pretty hot.
Who the fuck do you think you are, slime bag? Easy shows. You have a big black dick, mate. Fuck my fucking
fight the guy, that guy!
I don't know, but good on him.
Good on him. He's died and made it some fucking cover. Just keep coming down that corridor, boys. It's really working out for you. Shit, you see player just got tagged, and they're in the opposite end. Other side corridors for us. Yeah. Really? Mate, Santa Claus is not coming to you, you fucking cunt.
Das ist ein feindlicher Sturm, Soldat! Da! Feindliches Maschinengewehr!
98, really? Santa, you fucking cunt, where's me fucking boy?
Da vorne ist er, nicht weiter!
These boys, the feeds, we're warning them up. Oh, we're warning them up!
Little method, but you've got to change it up a bit.
I pat.
Are you talking rhetorically or to someone in particular?
Yeah, I'm talking to fucking wee man, right?
Oh, okay. This is rendering.
Yep. I don't know what that rhetorically means. It's not in the Wii dictionary, so.
Not requiring an answer.
Yes. I thought, did you think you were talking to me?
I'm talking to you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, eased up a bit, Ace.
Eased up.
It's hard to get in a word with you, that's all.
Oh, you gotta get me one, right?
We have lost objective apples.
Aufpassen, feindlicher Speer gesichtet!
Get the assist for that?
No, I'll go cold as not for mega button.
Objective butter. Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
Back to B?
Yeah, we're back there somewhere. 75 hit.
Running chance, snap!
It's a medic. He's down, but there's a. Oh shit, there's a lot behind him.
Fuck!
Yeah, lots. All of them,
we
I
have
think.
Taken objective Edward.
Good luck.
I couldn't even get one, you fucking retarded little fuck.
Spawning easy.
Why couldn't easy back us up? I mean, where was
we
ease?
Are losing objective down.
Ease, boy.
He's miles away.
Jeez, be miles away on that.
The battle's over here, easy.
Oh, the one that wants cuddles didn't even reply. Didn't get a bait.
We have lost objective Duff. We have lost objective Charlie.
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Oh. Where's the ease dog?
Bro, I'm trying to spawn.
They're 6 feet. You're 6 feet under. They're singing a hum.
Yeah. My man, you're Skull Brothers, brother.
Behind.
Oh, shit, three behind.
I'm spawning.
Come in this room, mate. It's gonna be fun.
Oh, isn't this lovely, fellas?
We have taken objective apples.
Double kill, limpet.
Limpet.
Hang on, I've got to go say hi to someone.
far off from the safe area, mate.
Outside corridor.
Yeah, the low mark, yeah. They're coming up that staircase there where Thingo is, and they're gonna come up this one.
I'll watch this backside then. I like watching backsides. Thought that went without saying. Rifle Waifu is on. Is
what,
she
the server?
Yeah, is she suspect?
Oh, yes. It's not our server.
Fight the Castor,
well, look, mate, I've watched her for a while, got her on recording, showed her a second, showed it to a few other people where. Couldn't be 100% sure, but it looks fucking so sus.
Yep.
As I said, like, when she did the 70 for 10 on sewers, I was just like, when she was using the Federale, like, one of the favorite guns.
That's
and we were not playing as a squad. Her in second. Yeah, her in second were fucking hanging around. But the other three of us were just, like, just, yeah, head in the clouds, not nowhere near it. But she didn't have a fight support. We weren't rolling. As we not even Woodsy. Not even Woodsy in that. Like even Compass. Whoa. Susan. 70 for 10 as a medic. Like, oh.
Yeah, that's pretty epic. Just how fast she scores as well.
She's got that old. Well, I believe she's got that where she spins and aims the closest target for you. There's one, like when you come back in the room, or look at me when I'm running here, she runs like this with that fucking gun right down. Like, who the fuck does that? Like, you run with the cursor at head height.
Yeah.
To get the gun out of the way so she can see what's going on.
My missus plays video games running down looking at the floor.
Yeah, but is she fucking pulling angel tanks?
No. No, she died.
Yep. Tell her to try to start working on her fucking, like, coming around the chest height at least. At the least, yeah. Where is she?
Second.
Ah, yeah.
On our team.
We are losing shit. Objective Duff.
Yep. So, because I know she was in Discord for a while, so you just kicked her out.
Well, look, she'd come in Discord, she wouldn't say a word, she wouldn't say hello or anything like that, and then she'd leave. And then, second and I, like, I probably put the idea in his head, but not Not solidly. I did say, look, you just wouldn't know.
We have lost objective Duff.
But I kept Jacob in there. That's a fucking boy, mate. You get fucking sheep man. Yeah, she just wants this nice little cuddly 18-year-old. And it's going to be a fucking cock and balls. Anyway, the little dickhead sends a message to her going, what, honestly, what sex are you? She comes in full fucking noise. Second, I'm a fucking girl, now you know. And then fucking leaves Discord. Now, she never spoke in our Discord because she was a shy person. Now, that to me shows a bit of confidence. Coming in, saying that, and leaving. And showing just how immature, I suppose you could say. Like, not waiting for a response or for him to defend himself or say anything, just leave.
Sounds like my brother's missus.
So anyway,
she's like,
she, as I said, mate, if she can come in and fucking scream just like that, and then she comes in and just plays off our fucking, our comms, doesn't comment anything back to us, and then just leaves, doesn't say goodbye, hello, anything. I just like, man, this is very fucking rude in my books.
Yeah, absolutely.
So I just said, I don't want to back, blah, blah, blah. So then they kissed and made up, and then she started coming back to the server. And I'm sitting there spectating, not because of... No, I came back, and here they are in the server. And I'm in spectator mode, and I just sat down, clicked straight on her, just watched her for a bit, and I was like, whoa, whoa, whoa. And then I did fucking shift F10, recorded it all. And just went, man, come in here, and you watch that. And you just tell me what you fucking think. Like, she was at one stage, she was revving someone. She got within 3 feet, and then all of a sudden it just spun. Her gun was out, and she shot this guy in the head.
Yeah, nice.
Like,
hi, Daddy, see
ya. Oh man, it was just like,
it was necessary.
I mean, you could probably get away with that once, but if you're consistently doing shit like that,
so yeah. Anyway, I just
Yeah, fair enough.
But at the end of the day, I'm only 89%. Like, I can't be hunched, but...
Man,
there's no way you can get that on fucking servers. Like, and we were running around, it wasn't a stalemate server. It's like, we were just... We took E, and then we took D, and then we took C, and then we took... Like, it was all over the place. I just remember at one stage she came back with fucking B and Revy, and we were sort of going to D. And then she ran back off to D. But I just felt, nah, that's fucking rude as fuck. Oh, yeah, and then a week later, I'm in a server like this, and I see her, like, 12 metres, and then just runs to me and stops at, like, 6 metres. There was another medic there as well. They both stopped, and then they both ran off in the direction down. There's no way she can pipe that in. She fucking was talking to him. But she's too shy to talk to him. They both ran off. They both stopped straight away, and they both ran off. And she's like, nah, it's like him in the room. And I'm just sitting there fucking laughing.
We are losing objective Edward.
And I haven't typed anything yet. Like, the other JKS boys are...
Das ist einer ihrer
Spieler! Fuck it,
Oh, she's not. Oh, is she in the clan? I don't know,
yeah,
there's
JKS.
Oh, and they wanna.
Remember
they wanna see?
Well, they came in and they said, hey, we men, how are you? And I just didn't write anything. And hey, what's the story with the banning blah 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 from the server? And I just didn't answer. And then he started, a round or two later, he just started being fucking smart. Like I said, coffee, am I going to get banned? But it actually wasn't even our server. And someone wrote that in. And said, man, this isn't even X8 server. And they were just silent. Some people are fucking idiots, don't even know what they joined.